Speak Indo Podcast is a medium to think about life while learning about the Indonesian language and culture. Hi, I'm Natasha, the host of Speak Indo Podcast. The first part of the story will be narrated in the Indonesian language. The second part will be in English. The transcript is available on our blog, speakindo.life, and our YouTube, Speak Indo channel. Season 3, Episode A5, A Protector or a Robber? Pada suatu waktu, ada Pak Polisi mendatangi warung Oma. Lalu Pak Polisi berbicara dengan keras supaya Oma membayar denda. Oma saat itu melawan Pak Polisi yang memang sedang mencari kesalahan tanpa alasan yang benar. Oma malah balik memarahi dan menasehati. Mengingatkan kalau Pak Polisi itu tugasnya melindungi dan menolong, bukan malah menakuti dan merampok. Pak Polisinya sempat kaget dan pergi. Beberapa hari kemudian, Pak Polisi balik dan malah menjadi ramah. Itu adalah cerita Opa yang selalu aku ingat. Oma hanya pedagang warung kecil zaman itu, tidak pernah sekolah. Tapi Oma bukan hanya pintar, juga berani mengatakan yang benar. Miskin atau tidak sekolah, bukan berarti bodoh dan bisa ditindas. Begitu juga sebaliknya. Kaya dengan gelar tinggi, belum tentu baik dan terhormat. The next one will be the English version of the story. One time, a policeman came to my grandmother's stall, and he demanded loudly for my grandmother to pay up the fine. At that time, my grandmother stood up to the policeman, who was just looking for fault without a good enough reason. In turn, my grandmother scolded and advised him, reminding him that police are supposed to protect and serve, not intimidate and rob. The policeman was taken aback and then he left. A few days later, the policeman returned and was actually quite friendly. That was my grandfather's story, which I always remember. Grandmother was just a trader with a small stall at that time. She never went to school. But grandmother was not only smart, she also had the courage to speak of what's right. Poor or uneducated does not mean foolish and can be bullied. Vice versa is also true. Rich with a high degree of education does not always mean kind and honorable. As this is one of our editions, as we are still in the midst of the COVID-19 pandemic, we'd like to extend our deep condolences to those who have lost their loved ones. This is definitely a very difficult time for everyone, and we can only hope that soon we can all heal as nature flourishes. Probably one day when we look back, we learn that how valuable is the time that we have to hug our loved ones, to be kind to our fellow humans, and to thank the sun for shining upon us. I'm Natasha, your host of Speak Indo Podcast, and we would like to thank our guest speakers for sharing their story. If you like the story, please share it with your friends and family. The transcript of the story is available at our blog speakindo.life and our YouTube Speak Indo channel. You can subscribe to our channel so that you won't miss any upcoming episodes. These are our stories. What is yours?